This is how I started. Wooden chair and one guitar. This is how I am, this is how I be. Only thing that changed is I joined one of the greatest rock bands in the sport. Love it. heavy weapons, baby. I grew up with a poster of Bob Dylan on the wall. There's a picture of Jimi Hendrix on the wall. And there was a picture of Bart Starr, Vince Lombardi, and Frank Gifford right next to him. Starting in seventh grade, I wanted to be those guys, any of them. I'd march in color guard to put the flag up every morning at 7 o'clock before junior high school. And by 5 o'clock that afternoon, we'd finish our homework and go smoke pot and listen to Jimi Hendrix. And I do support the military. I'm gonna go protect the fucking door. I'll play the rest of this in honor of Frank and everything he stood for, everything that makes America just super good. All my friends around here, Jesus.